Welcome to worship night. We'll be singing Holy Spirit.
Woo!
Woo!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the average, ordinary, everyday worship service. We're so glad you're here. It's come to that time of the service when our ushers are going to come forward. Our ushers are going to take the collection plate, bring it down the aisles. And if you feel the Holy Spirit moving, if you feel love, give what you can. You know, even if it's just $1, $5. You could throw in a Benjamin in there if you wanted to. We love all of our founding fathers. And those of them who, on the dollar bills, who aren't our founding fathers, we love them too. You know, it's just between you and God. It's just between you and God. Whatever you feel led to give, just be aware, we are tracking it. We will be keeping track of what you give. Pastor, Pastor Andy, and most of all, I'd love to thank the one who sits above it all, who sees us all and knows our hearts, our treasurer, Carlos. He's in the balcony up there. Can you everybody say hi, Carlos? And I'm just going to throw this out there. Carlos has a pair of binoculars. Yeah, that's right. God knows the heart, but Carlos knows your bank account. If you recall the story of the widow, she only gave two. That was all that she needed to give, because that was all she had. I don't want to throw a wrench in the story, but I'm pretty sure all of you have a little bit more than two pennies, if I had to guess. Yeah, that's right. Gerald, are you trying to make change? Gerald, you can't do that. Yes, that's right, Gerald. Leave the 20. You leave the whole $20 bill in there. You won't get away with that under the watchful eyes of our ushers. Everybody, can you see Cheryl? Everybody say hi, Cheryl.
Hi, Cheryl.
Yes, Cheryl's one of our ushers. She's been great. But little did you know, Cheryl was a United States Marine for 11 years. Cheryl is watching, Gerald. Josephine, don't give me that look. I know that Uncle, your great-grandfather, Edgar, I know he recently passed away, Lord bless his soul, and I know he had a very large estate. I told you Carlos knows the bank account. That's right, Josephine. I know for a fact that's more than the two pennies the widow gave. I may not be a math major, but I know that that's not 10% what you've been giving, Josephine. I can see that some of you are looking a little uncomfortable. I just want to remind you, just give as you feel led. Of course, the ushers have locked the doors. Gerald, you can't run away. Gerald, stop getting out of your seat. Gerald, I see you. Gerald, ushers, grab Gerald. Gerald can't get out the window. Gerald, that's a stained glass window. Thank you, Gerald. Congregation, have you ever heard the hymn, Nothing But the Blood? That's very kind. Gerald, where are you going? Gerald, get back in. Gerald!